Welcome to the Pearl of the Orient, home of 7,641 islands. It's home to one of the most amazing sand and water in the world. To grow up on these shores and to witness this water every day, what would it be like to be born in this place? You're about to meet someone who did.
When I woke, I was not awake. The light from the sun fell so far away. I went up with all of my strength, straight for the sun. From the depths I sprang, and I drank from the sea. But it opened up and swallowed me, so I sank down deep. Now I'm drunk and like a seasick dream in the stream. I am away.
Paolo was a dreamer. He dreamt of waves and the sun. He dreamt of fresh asphalt and hills to bump. He dreamt of football in the field. And he also dreamt of getting better. And he did. Twice, in fact. And he got 4 years back. 4 years to travel, 4 years to make plans, and 4 years to fall in love. He made the things he dreamt about a reality. And in that 4 years, he lived.
So, what can you say, man?
It's like...
You just lost your man card.
Reefer, you know, Reefer Madness, a city starved of fame.
The mug and be B-side, deep fry, and greet light, clam baked by the seaside. 10 legs wearing knee highs, sand shakes off their sweet thighs. Back in 99 when I was Silver Spoon Fair, pops had the poacher, doling out the bread. John's on the saucer, going against his head. I got divorce, yeah, cold as a course, but there ain't enough stamps in your passport for this crash course. I passed the class, now let's fast forward. Blast from the guys out on the back porch. Cash in the dash, I went straight to the source. Courts, call them escorts. I've been moving bodies like I'm using the force. Floating down the river like a water resort.
The first guest here, Sandy Feet. It's a really nice place. Good food, good music.
Went surfing in a very local spot, a heavily.
It's too far out, man.
It's too far out, man.
When cancer came knocking on his door a third time, he was content. Not a lot of people can say they lived a full life at 28, but Paolo did. He spent his last days surrounded by the most important people in his life, his parents and his girlfriend. Paolo is with all of us now. He's there when you take that spontaneous surf trip. He's there when you jam with your friends. He's there when you ride a motorcycle. Every moment when you're just thankful to be alive, he's there beside you, saying,
"For it!"
Don't you know that I'll be around to guide you through your weakest moments, to leave them behind you, turning nightmares only shadows. Cast some light, it'll be alright. Cast some light. So long, heavy on your shoulders. Sirens inside.
My name is Jojo, a friend of Paolo's. I'm here to say a few words to our beloved friend. I know Paolo back in La Salle. I think I first met him on the football field. And I noticed this kid. Oh, sorry. Because he was a good football player, you know, he had skills. I think he was almost as good as me. I don't think we ever did play together on a varsity level. Well, because one thing, there's the age gap. I am obviously younger. No, I'm kidding. Anyways, on a serious note, I remember the first time I knew about Paolo's illness. Krisha messaged me on Facebook. I was in the hospital that night taking care of my brother, who happened to have leukemia as well. My brother JP, yeah. And so I told him about Paolo. He asked me about his age, and I told him. And then he said, "How can anyone be that young, suffer this pain? It's so unfair. Go through this pain." He said, "It's so unfair." I knew from the moment he said it, it broke his heart. And, you know, as did mine. And so upon hearing the news, my first initial reaction was to ask for help from the public. I asked permission from Krisha in behalf of Paolo if I could post it on social media. They approved, and so I did. And I asked friends and family for prayers. We need it, definitely need it. And so since June 2015, when his fight started, I kept in touch with him. Checking up on him from time to time. Most times he would ask about my brother's condition, and, you know, like kamusta, and, you know, like blood counts, he would ask, platelets, WBC, you know, those kinds. And, you know, what medicine, how's the appetite. We chat a lot. And I would tell him, you know, some days are good, there are bad ones. I would provide him with all the information that I could get, you know, based on JP's experience, as well as mine. And I would share them all to him. You know, I just thought it would give him some peace of mind. You know, he would, you know, he wouldn't worry that much, because we're on the lead on this race. I don't know if it's a race. You know, and I would always keep him positive, you know, and our conversations. It would always keep him positive, always pray, you know, never lose faith, faith without fear. And I always remember him telling me, "I'm a football pataya." I always remember that. I still have it in my messages. Transplant was coming up. I think it was September 2015 for JP, then October for Paolo's. So JP went first. And I would like to think he felt inspired, you know, when JP got better, because he got better. JP got better from the transplant. He would ask about JP, how's the progress, and likewise, I would ask him. And then we always end up with, okay, Lana, it's okay. Just one day at a time, one day at a time. That's what I always want to say. When I heard that he was on his biopsy, he was 100% cancer free, stable. All his counts were close to normal. It was one of the happiest days, news I've ever heard. You know, I knew in my heart that this kid would live. As JP Sitch once said, when courage and faith come together, nothing is impossible. But unfortunately, you know, leukemia is way too unpredictable. Paolo was a good kid. Paolo was a good kid. A lot of potential. You know, always optimistic and brave. And I'm proud to say I am his friend. He's like a little brother to me. And I'll always be heartbroken when I think of him. Also, I just want to say thank you to his friends who were there till the end. He needed that. And to Jasmine, thank you for the updates, my dear. It's tough. It's tough, I know. Thank you for keeping up with the hustle. And he needed every ounce of your help. Trust me. It's the small things that kept him alive. It's the small things. You literally gave him something worth fighting for. I truly believe that. It's why they fight. It's for the people they love. It's why we never show them that we struggle too. We never show them the weakness. Because they take their strength from us. My utmost respect and sincere condolences to the family. Faith without fear. A+. Always positive. See you on the other side, brother. And may flights of angels sing you to their rest, sweet prince.
Sugod kami magawa ni Pao. Dumdum ko siguro grade 6 and grade 7. Kami patol sa una nila Mike, nila Zahir. Bisyo naman sa una, sunod-sunod sa mga 4th year. Papikit bayo. Padumdum mo ay bracelet sa kamot. Si Pauya, simple lang yun na siya tao. Miskan gupuhon, nasalin sa una. Pero why na siya gupagwapo, why na siya arte. Bisyo yun na iya may dala na sa Birmingham Panyo. Kaya isip ko nun na sa kandaan. Birmingham na siya makita, ga sigma. Ga pahid-pahid yun ang sipo niya kung din-din. Bisyo namo ni Mike sa una, bantayan na nasa namon. Kaya dugay-dugay, pamungit na siya. Simple lang yun saya, pwerte ka buod. Pao, kabalo ko, lipay ka na da sa langit. At least makapauway ka na. Ning batuan mo magigid hasta sa ulihi. Pero, lipay kami na makapauway ka na. Wala na sakit. You will always be missed, Pao. By everyone, by all of us.
Pao! Hi, Pao!
Hi, Pao!
Sa tanahan, wait ako ba lo? Ting to, ganun na mo.
Short for ano?
Basta, malala.
Malala bala?
Ting, last kong memory si mo part, September 5. Patukag September 7, 2017. Climb pa to, tapos nangapi. Tani, sa sunod, magita na yun, magita. Halong ko lang daboy ah.
Kita pa ako dumidugay, nangita wake up the night. Pero sa buong kabalo ko, o nga, no more pain ka na. And you can play unlimited football in heaven. Gina-imagine ko ginasubong niya.
Kita pa do kay Enzo, katugurong gas. Pero sadya to ah.
Paubantay lang kami di ah. Kabalo kami kao naman, guardian angel. And makita na yung tanada. So,
Pao, anda lang na tanan para sa amo na.
God, ni Pao, party na da!
Mahanot naman dilawat boy.
Yes.
Sinadya to da.
See you, Pao.
Along boy.
Arriba!
Hi, sa tanan. How's the ball? Hi, kay Pao. I hope by now, Pao, you look down ka na sa amon with your newfound supernatural powers. Namabalaan mo how much kami kapalangga kag nahidlaw sa imo. Hindi ko tuod makapati anong natabo. No? Kaya expect good kuya makita na ipata pero I guess ipapaminsan ginabutan ko na lang sa thinking na vacation ko lang and hindi ko lang manugid diin. I think mga last na kita na pa mga 5 years ago pa. Pero tigit ko sadya kita na ito pa. Although brief lang pero sadya gid gyapon kita ma kapahita gid ko ways na makiupda na ita for these past few years kay tricky gid ang kabuhi ang life in general. Pero subong kabaluan ako nga matabo gina soon ka-reunite gid ang tanan tang circle tanan ang kilala ta in time naturally. Out of the hundreds or thousands, if not millions, of people nga mga kilala ko, hapos lang pao mahambal nga ikaw ang isa sa mga pinakamayo. Grabe, ikaw pao. As amigo, believe ko pao sa mga capabilities mo halin sa una, mga accomplishments mo, and sa pagkatao mo in general. Kay bakod git, tanan nga tao, kabalo na. Subo lang. Kidugay naman tani hindi maka-teaching eh. Pero maabot gina. Hulat-hulat lang ta or maabot gina. Naturally maabot gina. Or kung matakaan ka, panuktok lang di sa akin 15 times. 15 times or more. Anytime pa. There will not be enough words sa any nga language pa to show kung ano kakabakod ng tao. Ano kakamayo. Kag ano kakabakod. Pirmita ka part gira paminsar. Gusto ko mabalaan mo nga gina-treasure ko gid ang pagkamiguhay ta. Although duga yun ito lang. Kitanay. I think sa kadamo, nasa kamayo mo di napalipay at napabatsyag mo sang warmth and radiance mo sa Middle Earth pao kinanlan kina sa gates of the White Avalon have H word to mga suyaan sila kabalo sila kung ano tadi ka sadya kung ano tadi ka ano kamayo ang ining lugar nga ara ka sa mga suyaan pao langga tagid ka kina-admire tagid ka as a friend ever since before palaga. Pero hindi ka lang manugyad kay secret tanga ni secret talaga ni Pao. Hindi pa igid ko nga sa ang una lapitay ta seats column 4 ka ako column 5 sa may likod tiga pungko every time braces ka pa to every time mag guwa ka sa classroom kapamangkot ka maybe excused. Bungat kumado, kakas. Miss me, be excused. Sagsigdasig, sima maglakat. Sipin may kagakadlaw. Nami, mga memory pa. Quality stuff. Wala man sila tanahin. Kabalo, masa una, ikaw si El Tambucho. The stealer of the burritos.
Hey, El Tambucho. My burrito is missing. I think you stole it again, huh? Show me your pockets and show me your satchel. Come on, man. I'm hungry. Not again. El Tambucho.
Pero anyways, tama na kadamot sa memories. The part, sa tinan nga times na hindi takamuupod. Gawishkid ko. Nakamutupod ko every time. Kabalo ka mo kung sinuna ka mo. Pero sige lang. Kinanay na naman tinatanan soon. And like I said, kaginapaw, hindi yun kagabakasyon. Pason ka man dagyapo namon. Hindi yun ka. Or taxi lang kami, or tawgi. Or reply kami sa message. Or sa group chat. Lipay ka kami da. Tanan nga tao, pao. I mean, Mayo. Mayo sila in their own way, but there will be no one, pao. Pariyo sa imo. Tuod gina. Wala gin may makabulos replay sa imo. Kay si Paolo ka. and grab you ka. And isa lang ka, Paolo. Magpalangga o nam. Ginapalangga namon. Kag wala na may maka-replace sa imo. Kay si Paolo kaganya. Well loved kagid kag well kaginapaminsar kagid din namon. Pero may bao. No words will express ano ka namon kapalangga. Nanota ka kapalangga. And kung ano ka namon kahidlaw. And ano ang tamang kahidlaw. El tambucho. El tambucho. Palangga, tagid ka pao. Rest well. Srihanay na lang ta sa prayers. Or sa Facebook. And peace, bro. Ay, pao. Nipat ko gulit doon magambal. I love you. Kay gusto ko in English, kid kag Ilonggo. Kag subong pariyo na tatsura to sa costume party ni Benny. Sige. Tuwin ako, anay.